Welcome back. We're looking at another beautiful view of downtown Vancouver, the Olympic flame here. You can see the Olympic rings there on a barge just offshore. Well, of course, performance is the key to winning Olympic gold, but there's a lot to be said for equipment. Selecting the right skis or snowboard and keeping them properly maintained is critical.
KCRA3's May Fasai is live at the resort at Squaw Creek with more on that, May.
Well, good evening, guys. Yeah, when the snow is coming down like this and it's freezing outside, that's when you want to think about using a different type of wax, because you choose your wax depending on what the temperature is outside. Now, waxing is not only important from a performance standpoint, but also important for maintenance. Now, again, there are many different types of waxes depending on what kind of weather you're riding in, whether it be colder or warmer outside. Now, for the average skier, ski technicians recommend going with an all-temperature wax. You want to keep your skis from getting too dry, and that goes for snowboards as well. If they do get too dry, the bases could become frayed, and then you'll have to resurface the whole thing before it can be waxed again.
This is just getting waxed over the entire base of the ski. You just need to spread it out so you've got it evenly distributed. Then you just have a nice hot iron just going back and forth. The racers will have a colder weather wax on the front of their ski, because as the ski runs over the snow, it warms up the snow underneath it, and so they have a warmer weather wax at the back of the ski. Especially you want that.
Now, how often you wax depends on how often you ski. The Olympians in competition get a fresh layer of wax put on practically every single time they race. Now, tonight on the Olympic Zone, Chris Riva will introduce us to Praxis Skis. It's a Truckee-based company that makes homemade skis, and this is going to be a really cool story. We're really excited about this. You'll have to catch that tonight at 7:30 on the Olympic Zone.